Hey everybody, Wise Ass Gamer coming at you. What is new? How's everybody doing? So, I am coming at a video that I haven't done a video in freaking 3 months. Shit. Another one. Fuck this shit. I don't know. So, what's new? So, if we've all been following the news, in neighboring Connecticut, there was a massive shooting school shooting yet once again. 27 people died, 20 of them children. It's a very sad event. I don't have the words to explain it. It's just, you know, both sad and disgusting. I don't know. So, I actually wanted to call this video God and Secularism. I wasn't going to make too much reference in the title about the shooting itself. Because I was meaning for a while now, for maybe the last month, maybe a month or so, to do a video on secularism, God, worship, and all that shit. Because recently, I go on Facebook, and a lot of Facebook status updates, a lot of tweets, all talking, saying a lot of the same message of, oh, see what happens when you take God out of school? See what happens when you take God out of school? Okay, am I the only one tired of hearing that stupid bullshit? It's tired, and it's old, and I don't know. I mean, Christians like yourselves who say this, write this shit on Facebook, who tweet this on Twitter, or whatever you use, think about that a second. You think you're making some kind of point, but all you're doing is taking the blame off the psychopath with the gun. A psychopath went into a school and shot. But no, what happened? We took God out of schools. No, it has nothing to fucking do with each other. It didn't matter what this person was. He went in there and shot up a school. It's been used before, but where was God not interested in seeing the new Batman movie? And it goes back to, you know, you've seen this a lot on YouTube. You see it a lot. You see it a lot when I'm watching TV. That Christians and other theists, they always love to use the term, they love to speak very negatively of secularism. You see it all the time. Secularism is bad. Secularism is so bad. It wants to ban me from. Now, let me explain in layman's terms what secularism is, because a lot of motherfuckers out there don't seem to get it. They'll still be taking away my rights. Let me explain to you what secularism is. And especially if you're a Christian, a Jew, or whatever you worship. Here's the thing. It's your best friend. Do you realize, in layman's terms, here in America, it allows you to worship or pray, or not at all, how you see fit. It is not telling you you're not allowed to worship. It's allowing you to worship. It's allowing you to worship in your way only, but it's your thing only. It's not something you can force on others. It's your thing only. And no, it can't be in public. And no, I know some people will respond to this. Some may come up to me and say, well, look at places like Russia, look at places like Cuba, look at places like North Korea. That's not secularism. Like, I'm going to repeat this again. Secularism is your right to worship, pray how you see fit. Layman's terms. You see fit. It's all yours and yours alone. You take a country like some of the ones I just mentioned, it's not secularism. It's not your freedom. It's you're being forced not to worship. You may not, in some of these countries, you may not have the sky fairy and the magical fiery cave, but you still have the element of, hey, follow my rules and you'll be okay. Break my rules and I'll give you hell. You still have that. But that's not secular. Anything more than the freedom to worship and pray is not secularism. I'm sorry to say. News flash. All right, so to close off this video, you know, going back to what I started, my heart aches for these children. My heart aches for the children and the teachers and aides that met an untimely death. It's just I have no, it's disgusting. Yeah, we don't want to, we think, like, I support your right to carry an arm. But you don't have the right to do all that shit of like, shooting up a school. If I go on, I'm gonna start shit. I'm gonna start kicking stuff, cause it just disgusts me. Anyway, I'm gonna end this video off here. Oh, by the way, yeah, today's the 16th. Friday is the 21st. Are we all ready? I mean, I know where's the stupid videos on that stupid bullshit. And Christmas is, you know, on that following Tuesday. I haven't started shopping yet. Anything else? If you have an opinion, you want to respond to anything I said, the comment section is below. Make good use of them. It's good to be back. I might be doing, I'm just going to stick around a while. I'm not quitting. I'm still here. Don't worry. I'm down. Anyway, Wise Us Gamer, signing off.